Uh-oh. I've also got an Aegis shield. Whoa! Okay, so today I'm going to be having some fun running the Fury upgraded using the new hammer weapons. Now, I call this Fury the triple punch Fury because, you know, these hammer weapons have a very distinct punching noise when you fire them. I do have two Furies in my hangar. So we're running the nuclear amplifier, two repair amps, advanced repair on both. So here are the pilot skills for the first one. I actually think the second one has the same pilot skills. I try to kind of duplicate them. But where it's going to change is actually the drone. So I'm going to be running the beak on the first one. So this has on repair unit defense, two on damage dealt chips, on mild damage absorber. And the second one is more of a defensive one using the armadillo. So we have the on mild damage fix, on repair unit defense, suppressor, and on mild damage absorber. So I'm going to run two games using these two Furies, and we're going to see how it actually does, you know, against the meta out there. Okay, so game one, we have dropped in on factory map. I have started with the beak build first. Looks like we are going up against a duo squad. Oh, that actually did some nice damage. Yo! He realized it's a Fury. He's like, wait a minute. What am I firing at? Not worth it. Man, red team actually has a lot of Skyros here. Whoa! We got a kill. Trying to help out my buddy. So the build I'm running right now is kind of like the damage build. With the beak, because we have damage chips on here. Uh-oh. Yes! Double kill! Uh-oh. I need a heal. Oh! He's gonna kill me. I confused him. No! We gotta get him quick! I gotta heal, yes! We have some crazy lag, guys. You'll have to excuse the lag. I think it has something to do with the update about a hit. Well, not the, about a hit, but rather to activate soon. Because I think the event starts tomorrow. Okay, maybe I can get this player. I'm trying to make my way over to their side. Now! Wow. You know what? These weapons on the Fury, they actually pack quite a punch. Look at this guy's health. Yes, another kill. I'm hiding behind this pillar. Oh my gosh. Yes, double kill. Uh-oh. I've also got an Aegis shield. Whoa! Oh, man. That guy just got smoked. Oh, jeez. Rampage? Maybe I might get another kill here. Oh! Uh-oh. Hey, this invader might be a problem. Uh-oh. I need to use the heal. Whoa! Godlike! Okay, maybe it wasn't a problem. Is that a Titan? That looks like a Titan. Yeah, they dropped in with a Titan. I need to hide. Oh man, look at his health. Jeez, half his health, guys. With this. Uh-oh. I made him angry. Go for this player. Man, we had a really good run with that. Except we gave up quite a few beacons on this side. Let's drop in with the next one. Look at how slow this Arthur. Man, you need to move faster. He's going to get that beacon. I'm trying to shoot through the Arthur's legs. Hold on, dude. Hold on. Oh, man. I gotta save this Arthur. I'm trying. Oh, no. We both got hit by gravity amp. Holy shoot. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. You know what? I put the heal for the Arthur. Look at his health. Boom. Yeah. Wait, don't fire. Don't fire. He's got his reflector shield up. Now. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. I'm getting roasted. That build didn't last very long, but we were going up against a Titan, so can't really expect much from that. This guy needs to stay on the beacon. I don't know why players do that. There we go. Okay, now we can do this. We're gonna do that. Now. Oh. My teammates need to stay there. Trying to get this Typhon. Trying to keep that shield of his down so that he keeps on taking damage here. I hope my teammates were able to get the left side. No, they're all stuck over here. Uh-oh. Okay, this is actually really bad. Because what's going to happen is it's one player versus like two or three guys. I wanted to actually go to the left side, but I didn't go because my teammate needs my help. So I'm going to stay here with him to defend against this attack. Another teammate's going for that beacon. Perfect. Uh-oh. Trying to put my shield up. There we go. Maybe this one. There we go. Wow. What a game, man. Okay, I'm going to drop in over here with the behemoth. Uh-oh. Oh, no. This guy needs healing. Heal the Chiranga, dude. Whoa! So, wait. Why didn't this Nodens heal that Chiranga? Did he not have a heal? We have a Nodens on our team. He doesn't want to heal. Nope, that's not going to work. Uh-oh. This guy's going to land on this beacon here. Whoa. Can we get him? Yes. I think there is a luchador. No, he moved all the way to the other side. Got him. Nice. Okay, so this Nodens is healing this player here. The thing is, I'm down to my last spot. Okay, so they have a luchador. They're running beacons here with Skyros. I'm gonna move this way. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. This game is so close. Okay, we got that player. Does he have another one? He might drop in. Yep, he did. Oh, shoot. He's got the same build as me. And let's put the shield up. We are running a beacon there. That should do it. There we go. They have Skyros moving to this side. I'm gonna move this way. Got him. Oh, no, wait. No. Oh, no, he's going to get that beacon. Why doesn't that Ming land? That Ming can get this player. Oh, no, they're going to get that other... Oh, shoot. I'm trying to make my way onto this beacon here. We have 45 seconds, guys. Okay, so we're changing. I think we're good. We should be good. Wow. What a game. My second Fury didn't really survive very long. But we were up against a Titan, so I wasn't expecting it to survive long. But 9.5 million, 14 kills, and 4 beacons. We were up against a trio squad here. Okay, so game 2, we have dropped in on factory map once again. I'm just looking to see where my teammates are here. I've had some really bad games. My teammates seem to give up a lot of beacons. I was trying to see if I could hit that one player. I'm going to go for this right side here. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oop. Targeting. Main thing is staying on this beacon so that we hold it down. Although we have a couple of Capris and stuff up top. What the? Was that the Skyros? I just saw like a robotic leg floating in front of me. Okay, let's move this way. Oh my gosh, that was an Erebus. This guy, we both got gravity amplified. Must move around the corner. Oh, keep on healing, dude. You're doing a good job. Uh-oh. Yes. Maybe we can get a triple kill. Triple kill. Man, this Demeter, he's doing an amazing job here. No. Yes, Rampage. This is some good Demeter and Fury teamwork here. Godlike. Oh my gosh, beyond godlike. Dude, you are my hero. This Demeter. I'm still hitting that player because this actually busts through the resistance. Oh, living legend, guys. Living legend. We're going to be a spawn rating. Another one, another one. Oh, man. Almost. Where's this Demeter? There we go. There we go. Titan Slayer. Uh-oh. He died. Retreat. Oh, man. You know what? That was doing some crazy damage, but I think he's going to kill me here. Ah, man. We had a really good run. Okay, next one. Don't worry, guys. We have another. That Demeter was doing really well. Whoa, they have like 3 Skyros on the field here. Uh-oh. Trying to stop that player. Maybe this one here. Maybe I should have put like lock on here or something. Whoa. That mirror mitts. Wow. Off his health. Okay, wait. You know what? I don't think I'm going to move that way because there's a couple of Titans on my right flank. Speaking of which, there's one right in front of us here. Uh-oh. Can't move that way. Gotta move this way. Man, that's like half his health right there. I need to heal. Quick. Heal! Oh, come on. The blindy weapons. Man, that messed me up. We have quite a few players on that right side. You know what? Let's use the Demeter. This is going to allow us to get that... Allow us to get this right beacon here, or at least hold it down. We had a really good run, though, with that Fury. The first one. Keeping that shield of his down. I'm gonna teleport to this player. Don't worry, bud. I got you. Let's boost his health. Oh man, this guy's gonna kill me. Or is he? Yes! We got him, guys. We got him. Man, that was a really good run with that Fury. So let's take a look at the score here. I feel like I did a pretty decent job. That Demeter, though. Who was it? Prize. Stopping now, feet off the ground, head to the sky.